Should the referee decide to penalise the contestant, except in the case of Sun and Mama, he shall temporarily stop the contest, return the contestants to their starting positions, and announce the penalty whilst pointing at the contestant who committed the prohibited act. Hansoku Meki is awarded to any contestant who has committed a very grave infringement or who, having been penalised keikoku, commits a further infringement of any degree. To dive headfirst onto the mat by bending forward and downward while performing or attempting to perform techniques such as uchimata, haraigoshi, etc. To intentionally fall backwards when the other contestant is clinging to his back and when either contestant has control of the other's movement. To wear a hard or metallic object, covered or not. Keikoku is awarded to any contestant who has committed a grave infringement or, having been penalized chui, commits a further slight or serious infringement. To attempt to throw the opponent by winding one leg around the opponent's leg while facing more or less in the same direction as the opponent and falling backwards onto him, kawazu gaki. To apply kansetsu waza, joint locks, anywhere other than to the elbow joints. To reap the opponent's supporting leg from the inside when the opponent is applying a technique such as haraigoshi, etc. To take any action which may injure or endanger the opponent or may be against the spirit of judo. To fall directly to the mat while applying or attempting to apply techniques such as wakigatami. To apply any action which might injure the opponent's neck or spinal vertebra. To lift off the mat an opponent who is lying on the mat and to drive him back onto the mat. To disregard the referee's instructions. Is awarded to any contestant who has committed a serious infringement or, having been penalized shido, commits a second slight infringement. To apply leg scissors to the opponent's trunk, dojime, neck or head. Scissors with crossed feet while stretching out the leg. To kick with the knee or foot, the hand or arm of the opponent in order to make him release his grip. To bend back the opponent's fingers in order to break his grip. From tachiwaza or niwaza to go outside the contest area or force the opponent to go outside the contest area. See Article 9, Exceptions. to apply shimiwaza using the bottom of the jacket or belt, to pull the opponent down in order to start niwaza unless in accordance with Article 16. Is given to any contestant who has committed a slight infringement. To intentionally avoid taking hold in order to prevent action in the contest. Adopt in a standing position an excessively defensive posture, generally more than 5 seconds. In a standing position after kumikata has been established, not to make any attacking moves. Non-combativity may be taken to exist when, in general, during approximately 25 seconds, there have been no attacking actions on the part of either or both contestants. To take an action designed to give the impression of an attack, but which clearly shows that there was no intent to throw the opponent, false attack. Stand 5 seconds, both feet completely within the danger zone, unless beginning an attack, executing an attack, countering your opponent's attack, or defending against your opponent's attack. In a standing position, to continue hold without attacking more than 5 seconds, with one or both hands, the belt or bottom of the opponent's jacket. In a standing position, to continue hold without attacking more than 5 seconds, the opponent's collar lapel, sleeve or jacket on the same side with both hands. In a standing position, to continually hold without attacking more than 5 seconds, one sleeve of the opponent's jacket with both hands. In a standing position, to continually hold the opponent's sleeve ends for a defensive purpose, generally more than 5 seconds. To insert a finger or fingers inside the opponent's sleeve or bottom of his trousers, or to grasp by screwing up his sleeve. In a standing position, to continually keep the opponent's fingers of one or both hands interlocked in order to prevent action in the contest, generally more than 5 seconds. To encircle the end of the belt or jacket around any part of the opponent's body. To take the judo gi in the mouth. To put a hand, arm, foot or leg directly on the opponent's face. From a standing position, to take hold of the opponent's foot or feet, legs or trouser legs with the hands, unless simultaneously attempting a throwing technique. To put a foot or a leg in the opponent's belt, collar or lapel. To intentionally disarrange his own judo gi, or to untie or retie the belt or the trousers without the referee's permission.
Thank you. Cheers, John. Thanks a lot for you, mate. Cheers, John. Thanks a lot for you, mate.
Thank you. Thank you. Senta Yeah. Don't wait,